Peace, guys. So I wanted to come on here right quick and to share a message about four fives vinegar and how this helped me remove persons in my life that no longer belong there. So I started to use four fives vinegar around May of 2019. We're in December right now, so that's about 6 months ago, 7 months ago. All right. So I started to use four fives vinegar as a way of removing myself from persons who no longer, well, removing persons who no longer belonged in my life, and it is an amazing product. Okay, I just wanted to come in here and give my short testimonial about four fives vinegar. Let me tell you, this product, as soon as I used it, I began to just increased in my vibration. Like I noticed that things were falling away. I went through an extreme tower moment. Okay, I had to delete a couple people from my contact list. I had to remove a couple people from my life. And when I started to use four fives vinegar, I realized certain people stopped talking to me. Like people just started to drop out of my life. So literally this products, and I already have a video on my YouTube channel about divination tools, and I give the history and background behind four fives vinegar, and I think I also mentioned what it's made with. Some people make it with garlic and vinegar. There are all other ingredients as well. You could make this for yourself, or you could purchase it on Amazon or from a botanica. Okay, so this is short. I'm gonna link in the description box the video that I made on divination tools, so you could check that out. I mentioned four fives vinegar in there briefly. And yeah, guys, this is just my testimonial. Get you some four fives vinegar if you want your enemies to really go away. If you want people who no longer in who you no longer need in your life to really go away, and you want spirit to show you those people, four fives vinegar is a great product to do that. Okay, you just use it in a spiritual bath. You ask spirit to remove persons who you no longer need in your life, and you'll just watch them start to drop out of your life like flies. One thing I had to realize is that I had to allow spirit to do it, because even if they were dropping out of my life, I still forgave them and I still wanted them in my life, but they came back and showed me that they did not belong there. So four fives vinegar, again, guys, get this if you want to really remove persons in your life that no longer belong there. Four fives vinegar changed my life. All right, it changed my life. It allowed me to remove persons again who do not belong there, to make your enemies go the f away. All right, I'm telling you, it really works. So get you some four fives vinegar.